We need to foster a financial sector and international monetary system that are efficient and trusted, equitable and inclusive, and still dynamic.
The teams that I've worked in that have been the best have had people with very diverse experience. They come from different industries, they have different styles, and then what you get is people feeding off each other because they come at a problem from a different perspective.
People need to experience cultural permission, give everyone license to speak about what they're going through, to recognize that times are tough, to know they have support. And if we can have that across the globe, it can make a big difference and improve the bottom line.